Welcome to Tech Bond Molecular Bonding Systems 1-2 Fixed video on how to bond or repair polymers and polyplastics. Current wisdom is that polys can't be glued and can't be repaired. That is incorrect. Polymers such as Teflon, HDPE, UHMW, polypropylene, polycarbonates, and more can all be repaired with strength quickly, easily, and cost-effectively. To achieve this, you'll need the Tech Bond Molecular Bonding System's Basic Poly Kit. The Basic Poly Kit consists of our structural adhesive, SI Blue, our activator accelerator, and our Poly Prep, which is an adhesion promoter that allows you to bond polyplastics and all other space-age polymers. In addition to these chemicals, there is an additional critical step in the process that will substantially increase the strength of the bonded or repaired polymers and polyplastics. Polymers and polyplastics are found on cars, machinery, in the kitchen, on power tools, on printers and computers, and many more, and they can all be repaired. Our example is bonding black Delrin to polypropylene. First, we will roughen the edges with coarse sandpaper. Now, we will saturate both edges with our poly prep. And let that dry. The poly prep dries the oil on the poly surface and etches that surface. Our poly prep is solvent-based, so it will dry quickly. Next, we will spray one edge with our activator accelerator. And let that dry. It is critical to make sure you let the activator accelerator dry completely before moving on to the next step. Now, the step that substantially increases the strength of the repair, heat. Take either a blow dryer or a heat gun and heat each edge for 30 seconds. Plastics begin to soften between 110 and 130 degrees. Now, we will apply our SI Blue to the opposite side that we applied the activator accelerator to. Here, you can use the nozzle as a paintbrush to spread it evenly across. Next, we will align the two edges and press firmly for 20 seconds. Okay, now we will apply our heat again to the seam for 30 seconds. And now our repair is complete. As you can see, I cannot pull or twist these apart. Be sure to check out our 1-2 Fixed video library on how to repair other broken items around the home, shop, factory, or office. Yes, your repair will be that easy. You may be asking yourself, how does it work so easily? And why does it work so well? The short answer? Chemistry. When used properly, our activator accelerator actually intensifies the chemical reaction that occurs when used with one of our SI structural adhesives. That stronger chemical reaction means a stronger bond, a more durable bond, a bond that is easily executed, and an all-around better repair. In addition to the 1-2 fixed instructional videos on how to complete your repairs, you can also find a step-by-step instruction guide that coincides with each video. We understand that you may still be skeptical, hence our guarantees. You can purchase any of our items individually, or to save money, you can choose one of our kits. Kits will save you 15% over the individual pricing. Just visit the shopping cart at www.tbbonding.com or give us a call at 1-877-565-7225. Happy repairing!